And I'm told we have our next guest ready. So as you can see, we just have an amazing evening full of action. So thank you so much for joining us. Now, my producer's telling me you are Rhonda Binda. You're from the Queens Deputy Borough President. So thank you so much for being here. And tell me what it means to be here tonight.
Happy Diwali. Thank you so much. This has been so historic to be able, this important place in New York City, to be able to marry it with something that is all American now, which is Diwali. And on behalf of our borough president, Donovan Richards Jr., in Queens, we have, you know, thousands and thousands of South Asians and Indian Americans that celebrate, like myself, and around the world. It's global, even beyond the United States. So we're just happy to be able to celebrate today. This is a historic lighting, and looking forward to the fireworks tonight.
And tell me what it meant for you to be here tonight to see this in person, you know, knowing the significance of this.
Well, you know, this is the triumph of light over darkness, and particularly for Queens, which was the epicenter of the pandemic. So to be able to come here in person and to celebrate and to be in fellowship with everyone, it was particularly meaningful for us because in Queens, we've actually been able to turn the corner and we've been able to be the most vaccinated place in the state. And so this is a time where we can actually celebrate and bring into the holiday season.
And, you know, and that's such a good point. I know my husband's from Queens. You know, we have a lot of friends. Yeah, shout out to Queens. So we have a lot of, you know, a lot of love for Queens and all of the boroughs, of course,
Thank
in
you.
New York. Yeah, but, and I did want to ask you one thing before I let you go. So seeing this in person, I'm asking everyone this question, right? Because, of course, for our viewers at home who can't be here in person, what is it like to see this? I mean, it really is remarkable that we're in front of one of the most iconic buildings in the world, and we have a Diwali graphic. So what's it mean for you to be here and to see that?
Well, you're absolutely right. To see the leaders in the community that are here, we have our DESE Society, NYP Law, PD Wyatt Law Enforcement, FDNY, to have the Hindu American Foundation. These are people that work so hard every day for the entire community, but also represent us so well in leadership. And so to be here, I think that this has been a monumental year for us also. Can I just say that Vice President Harris, Kamala Davy Harris, was in Queens earlier this week, and to be able to serve the same time with these amazing leaders coming up. There's several folks here that were just promoted to captain. So it's, for me, particularly historic to come and celebrate them in person in this year where we've seen the bamboo ceiling broken at the highest levels.
I love that. The bamboo ceiling has certainly been broken. We're not only celebrating, of course, the Diwali and everything going on here, but we're celebrating all of the achievements of the people who are here this evening.
Thank you so much, and for helping spread and celebrate the amazing people as we celebrate Diwali.
Of course. And thank you so much for being here and for all of your contributions to New York and, of course, to Queens.
Thank you.
All right. Very nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.